right, everybody, our next break here is our 2020 Bowman Sterling Baseball 3-box random division group break number 19. Need to bring you over here. 6 spots. We're going to take those spots, randomize them 5 times. Then we're going to take the divisions of Major League Baseball, randomize those 5 times. Pair the two lists up so that every buyer gets a division in the break. Let's go over to random.org. There are the 6 names. And 5. We have Chuck with the top 2, Eric with the bottom 2. There are the divisions. And 5. Well, the AL stayed in place. The AL Central, East, West. The NL mixed up here. We have the NL West, NL East, and NL Central. We have Chuck with the AL Central and the AL East, Jim with the AL West, Stu with the NL West, Eric with the NL East, and the NL Central. That may be my new favorite thing about football season, is the gambling. Because I'll hit on like 5 out of 6 on a parlay and then miss the 6th one. I do the crazy ones too, because our casino here, we can, as long as we're in the state of Pennsylvania, we can gamble on the casino's website, and they give like really crazy, trying to think of the name of it, whenever you basically bet on one player to do something. I don't know, my mind's fried. Anyways, they'll put like 6 of them together, and you only have to bet $1 to win like 50. So I always do stuff like that, and of course I go for gold with the bets I put in, but I usually hit them pretty well. And our first autograph here is Corbin Carroll. Going to Stu. Yeah, I don't bet a lot. Like, I mean, I bet every week, but I don't bet a ton of money. I'd rather do this. I usually buy 2, 3, 4 boxes of cards every week. To me, I can do something with the cards. And we have Joe Ryan Auto for the Rays. AL East, going to Chuck. Nico Horner, number /99. And we have Xavier Edwards, autograph, number /99 for the Rays. Going to Chuck. Robert Plosson for the A's, AL West, going to Jim. nice autograph coming up here. Final pack. Junior Fernandez, number to 199. And we have a wave refractor. Josh Jung, number to 125. Going to gym. Vidal Brujan, number to 50. Sammy Siani, Pittsburgh Pirates, going to Eric. Nice hit in this pack as well. Spencer Howard, Sparkle Refractor, number to 99. And our autograph, Wave Refractor, Adley Rutschman, number to 125. Going to Chuck. No, I actually don't have any encased football in my collection. Luis Robert, American Central, going to Chuck. Gus Varland autograph, going to Jim. Kyle Lewis, refractor, number to 199. And we have a Miguel Vargas autograph for the Dodgers, number to 50. Going to Stu. Gold refractor Vargas there. Nice hit. Rutschman base. And JJ Bleday. That might be the man we've seen the most of today. JJ Bleday. I think that's like the fifth autograph today. The last few days it was Dominguez and Robert like that. Today it's been Bleday, and we've seen a lot of Poisson today too. And at least going to Eric. Of course, we've still seen a good deal of Adley Rutschman. I think we've pulled three of his today too. Bobby Witt, pink refractor, number to 75. And we have a Rhys Hines autograph. Going to Eric. Alec Manoa, autograph for the Blue Jays. Going to Chuck. Travis Demeritt, number 25. Nice rookie there. And we have a Bobby Witt auto. Going to the Royals. Going to Chuck. Pack number 4 here. Yamaguchi refractor to 199. Glenn Allen Hill to the Diamondbacks. Going to Stu. And our final pack. Autograph is a wave refractor, Sean Murphy, number 125, American West, going to Jim. All right, and that's going to do it for that break, guys. Thank you all for filling in. Our next break is our basketball dual box. It's a prism and a mosaic, both fast break versions. I'm going to upload this video to YouTube, and we'll start that break next.